Hello, students. Today we're going to be looking at the structure of the heart. And it's really important to orient yourself before you start to cut into the heart to kind of know where your structures are. When we do the dissection today, I'm going to cut through along the flow of the heart. So blood flow through the heart, we're going to go in that direction. There are different ways to do that. So please appreciate that. Externally, how I orient myself is first I want to look for the apex and the base. And the apex is the point of the heart and the base is this flatter part. So this is the superior portion of the heart, and then this is going to be the inferior portion. And then additionally, I'm going to look for the interventricular vessels right here. I'm also going to look for something called the pulmonary trunk. And the pulmonary trunk is this vessel right here, which kind of comes out the top, and this is coming from the right ventricle. So what I want to do when I'm going to be cutting in is understand, have an appreciation for where my pulmonary trunk is. I'm going to know that this is the right ventricle, and of course, the largest ventricle and the one that creates this apex is going to be the left ventricle. And I'm going to be facing my interventricular vessels right here, the coronary vessels here. So this is going to be very important in orientation. Additionally, I should see these little flaps up here. They look like ears, and they're actually called auricles, which kind of stands for ears because they look like ears. And these are going to be extensions off of the atria. So again, this is my right atrium, right auricle, which is off of the right atria, and this atrium, and then this is my left auricle, which is off the left atrium. So orienting myself is very important. Now, if I do a 90 degree turn to look at the structures that are entering into the right atrium, I'm gonna look here at the right auricle, and then I'm gonna lift this up, and there's gonna be some entry points here. This is gonna be my superior vena cava, this one emptying into this space right here, and you can stick your finger in, you can see that. Additionally, I'm gonna have another opening, and to find that, you can actually just exit right here. This is gonna be my inferior vena cava. So if I look at the vena cavae, these are, remember, bringing blood from this superior portion of the body and the inferior portion of the body, the lower limbs, and they're gonna empty into the right atrium. And so again, I'm gonna go my 90 degrees, reorient myself. I have my coronary vessels here, right ventricle, left ventricle, right auricle, left auricle. If I do another 90 degrees here, just so I can orient myself externally, I've got my left auricle. And remember, what is the vessel that's going to be emptying into my left atrium? This is going to be one of my pulmonary veins right here. Okay, so remember, veins return to the heart, arteries leave the heart. So this is my pulmonary vein. This is my left auricle. Go back to my 90 degrees. Here's my left ventricle, right ventricle, and remember, pulmonic trunk sitting up here. Also important, if you can put your finger in the pulmonic trunk, just posterior to that is a very thickened vessel here, and this is gonna be the outflow from the left ventricle. Do we remember what that is? That is the aorta. So this is gonna be the thickest blood vessel in the body. And that's right there. You may have a very small aorta and pulmonary trunk depending on where this was transected in your dissection. So very important, before you get started on cutting, you need to orient yourself and make sure you know where the structures are externally.